Hemant from Sri Venkateshwara College of Engineering, Bengaluru. Today we are discussing about the topic laser cooler, laser printer and barcode reader. First we are discussing about laser cooler. What is laser cooler? Laser cooling is a multiple process that includes a number of technicals in which atomic and molecular samples are cooled down to a temperature near absolute zero. These technicals depends on the fact that when an object, which is usually an atom, re-emits a photon, a particle of light, its momentum is subject to change. This is a circuit diagram of laser cooler. Laser cooler in motion. For a combination of particles, their thermodynamic temperature is proportional to the variance in their particle velocity. This means that more homogeneous velocity among particles corresponded to a lower temperature. This technique is used in the process of laser cooling, combining atomic spectroscopic with the aforementioned mechanical effect of a light so as to compress the distribution of a velocity of an ensemble of particles, thus leading to a cooling of the particles. Simplified principle of Doppler laser cooling. A stationary atom sees the laser neither red nor blue shifted and does not observe the photon. An atom moving away from the laser sees it red shifted and does not observe the photon. An atom moving towards the laser sees it blue shifted and observes the photon, slowing the atom. The photon exits the atom, moving an electron to a higher quantum state. The atom re-emits a photon, but in the random direction. The atom momentum vectors would add to the original if they were in the same direction, but they are not, so the atom has lost energy and therefore cooled. Laser printer. Laser printer is an electrostatic digital printing process. It produces high quality text and graphs and moderate quality photographs by repeatedly passing a laser beam back and forth over a negatively charged cylinder called a drum to define a differential charged image. This is circuit diagram of laser cooling. The drum then selectively collects electrical charged powered ink toner and transfers the image to a paper which in the heated to permanently fuse the test imager or both to the paper. As with digital photo chipper, laser printer employ a xerographic printing process. Laser printing differs from traditional xerography as implemented in analog photocopiers in that in the latter the image is formed by reflecting light of an existing document on the exposed drum. Invented at Xerox Prague in the 1970s, laser printers were introduced to the office and then home markets in subsequent years by IBM, Canon, Xerox, Apple, Hewlett Packard and many others. How a laser printer works? They works by using a heated waste to positively charged a drum which then passed over by a laser that reverses the charge in the areas that it hits. The now negatively charged areas of the drum represents the image or test that is to be printed. A toner roller is passed over the drum and toner particles stick to the negatively charged areas. A sheet of paper is then fed underneath the toner coated drums and the toner is passed onto its surface, creating a printing copy of a digital document or image. Laser printing printer components: fuser unit, toner cartridges, photosensitive drum, corona wires, waste toner bolts. Advantage of laser printers: speed, quality, running cost, reliability. Barcode scanner. Barcode have helped retailer pack information such as pricing and available inventory onto their wares to move things along at the checkout counter. For decades, the barcode scanning systems are now being used in myriad of industry, include medicine, travel, manufacturing, entertainment, law and many other enterprises you might never expect. This is barcode diagram, 5 different type of scanners: salt scanner, image scanner, and SCCD scanner, laser scanner.